What I think in this part of the world we see now is something which is looking worryingly bilateral, and that is US and China. And if there's $60 billion of trade into US with 25% tariff and vice versa, and a threat of $200 billion of trade under tariff of that sort, I don't know where trade friction becomes trade war, but it doesn't look very good at all.